In part, it's a generational argument. You know, I'm a younger generation. I left when I was five. I don't really have memories of what Cuba was like before. And so I'm not going to be perhaps as hurt, you know, as my father might be by going back and saying, oh my God, you know, this is not, it's not the country that I remember.